Passed in front for Ouellet. They jam away at it. Now you got a tall order. Trying to get three more on Corey Schneider. In front, but there's one. And the first National Hockey League goal for Xavier Ouellet, who hung in there. And that's a huge goal to make it 4-2, chipping away 1:55 into period two, the first in the career of the youngster Xavier Ouellet.
And Kenny, it all starts behind the net. Some strong work by Weiss, who stayed strong on the puck, slid it to Helm, who managed to set up Ouellet for his first NHL goal. But you'll want to look behind the net at the strong work Stephen Weiss does, keeping his body on the puck, keeping Harold off of it, and then Helm sets up Ouellet.
And the Devils got running around, too, where nobody watched Ouellet. Sedlitsky took his eye off him. Everyone transfixed on the puck. And with that,